Hey there. Thanks for swinging by WPTZ.com or finding us on the mobile app. I'm meteorologist John Hickey. We're kind of in the middle of things today, and no, I don't just mean the middle of the work week, which of course we are, but it is a transitional day as we find ourselves with some clouds and some spotty showers as a cool front is coming on through here, and it's going to be a quick cool down as we flash forward to your day tomorrow. Wait till you see the 5-day plus two to see just how much cooler it is. And unfortunately, the holiday weekend, it's not a total washout, but we certainly will find that things will be a little wet at times. I want to talk about Hurricane Cristobal for you right now. Sustained wind speeds, 80 miles per hour, as this thing is not moving a whole bunch off of the Carolina coastline, but no threat to the U.S. mainland. It will just take a turn out over the fish. Maybe some high surf conditions for the eastern United States. Got to tell you, we have really lucked out here so far this tropical season and not had any biggies impact the mainland. And let's hope, of course, that we can keep it that way. Perhaps you have today off heading to the fair. 81 should do it, a partly sunny sky, maybe a sprinkle, but that seems like an outside chance, particularly as we take you into the afternoon. Let's use Futurecast now. We'll take you through your morning. We started off. Here comes that cool front that I alluded to. We got the clouds. Could find a little spotty shower, especially as you head over some of the higher terrain. As you get up over the Green Mountains, over the Adirondacks, those are probably your best chances at seeing showers. Valley locations, mainly dry, but it's just one of those days you just can't totally rule a shower out. But the bigger story will be how much cooler we get. We'll see the clouds around 4 tonight. Tomorrow, we do see some sunshine. Again, another day where you could see a spot shower. But the bigger weather story tomorrow will be the much cooler temperatures. High temperatures today, we've got some 80s out there. Tomorrow, temperatures struggle to reach the low 70s. And then on Friday, plentiful sunshine after a cool and perhaps foggy start. We'll see high temperatures starting to recover into the mid-70s. 5-day plus two forecast for you before the end of the week. You see the 70s there. That would take you to the holiday weekend. One of those deals where it probably looks worse than it actually is. Showers most likely to arrive later in the day Saturday. I think you squeeze a lot of the morning out. The wettest day or the wettest time frame appears to be Sunday night into Monday. So you'll find time to do a little camping and fishing and other outdoor stuff, hopefully drying things out for you as we flash forward to Tuesday. So thanks for swinging by WPTZ.com or, of course, using our mobile app. I'm meteorologist John Hickey. Enjoy your Wednesday.